Cattle producers here at the convention were anxious to see the numbers from USDA and its annual cattle inventory report. The agency reporting the nation's cattle herd shrank by 2% last year, with the total number of cattle and calves on farms and in feedlots estimated at just under 92 million head. Now, the beef cow herd also declining by 2% to 30.1 million. That's a 7-year low. Heifers intended for replacement fell about 3% for both dairy and beef. The all cattle on feed totaling 14.7 million head, up slightly from last year. Total inventory and beef cow numbers both lower than what industry analysts had expected, but the cattle on feed number was higher.
You know, if you look at the beef replacement heifers down 3.3%, that says that our ability to change things a whole lot in 2022 is going to be somewhat limited.
Drought-stricken Montana saw the largest percentage change in total cattle and calves, down more than 10% from last year. Now, Peel tells me it's clear the drought in 2021 had a bigger impact on inventories than expected. He says unless things change, drought could have an even larger effect on herd numbers in 2022.